Hello everyone, welcome back to Pacific Drive. Hopefully today we'll find a way into the wall, because we now have, no, we don't have access yet. We almost have access. We will very, as soon as we go through here, we will have access through the wall, or to the wall, into the wall, yeah, access into the wall. This is not gonna be fun. Stupid passenger side door. Open anytime I put it in park. Oh, it puts in automatic drive when I get in the car. Heck yeah. Okay. That's what the auto thing is. Straight to here. We're not hanging around here long at all. Nope. Too much crap going on here. Go here, get the hell out of here, and head to here so we can get to this area. What the hell happened? It's like it cut us off halfway through. Hell yeah, well, all the lead plate I can get. Damn, I wish there was more. Okay, nothing much, no stuff. anything else here? Nothing, okay. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. We have a building up here on the left. This is the last building in this whole little area. I actually don't see anything. Oh, there it is. There it is. We'll get me out of here. Now. Go. I wish this door would shut on its own. Damn zone as quickly as possible. That's everything there. Ah, son of a... That is so damn annoying. Fuel truck? No, it ain't a fuel truck. Crude panel. Arda investigator. Durability 387, I don't understand why that one's less than this. Keep on going, not really worried about stopping there right now. Actually, just going through here and get through this damn area. I'm not gonna hang out here long. I might run up here and grab this one. Says there should be something up here on the left. Take the lights away from this. Okay, how about I go make an electrician's kit? I can do that now. please be some good stuff in here. Otherwise, I just wasted all that for nothing. You know, so far, nothing. Nothing. Okay, so that was a big pile of nothing. Coming. Get the hell in this place. Let's get the hell out of here.
It out, stick it on a spit, look through that fire. Stay fed, stay frosty.
Who the hell is talking? Man, I think I made it to this area now. Wow. Give me 1 second. Sorry about that, everyone. My daughter's sick at the moment. She's having sinus problems. She just sneezed and yeah, had to clean her up. So. Okay. Man, it is really dark here. It is extremely dark. Thank you. warm. Alright. Now my car's taking a little bit of a beating already. Alright, sorry about that everyone. I had to pick up my daughter. My 11 month old is bothering her. She's 2, so it's her little brother. Turn right now. Whoa, where did that bridge come from? Oh, that's the one I was just on. I don't know where that plasma just came from. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, we'll keep going straight. I'm gonna run right into this one. What the hell is red? Oh, okay. That was my road flare. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot. Alright, after I get this building, I'm gonna get both these. Plasma. Here we go, we're about to cause a problem, probably. What is that? Oh, it's lights. Okay. Gosh, I didn't realize how far this thing was. It was away from the car. Okay. Now where is it? Very tempting. Damn it, that one puts that one in the zone. What is that plus building? Repair shop. Oh, that's a repair shop. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, so if we turn the car around and go straight down the road, we can run into this one. There's the bridge we were on. I'm glad I got off-road tires on this car. Oh, son of a bitch. Let's get the hell out of here.
My, what's this? Are you learning a thing or two? My dear newbie, there's hope for you yet.
Yep, and that will do it. Thank you for watching. And that will do it. When I come back, we will be going into the wall. Thank y'all for watching. You know what to do. Like, share, subscribe, you know, do it all. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. I will see y'all next time. And we will be going into the wall in the next video.